Joining us this morning, we have the stars of 10 Little Mistresses, Eugene Domingo and John Arcelia. Hello, Eugene. Welcome back, John.
Hi, Karen. Hi, Don Valentin.
Hello, my love. Nagka-color coordinate ata tayo kahit di tayo nag-usap.
I want to congratulate you both for 10 Little Mistresses. So this is the first original film of Amazon Prime, I mean locally produced, right, by Amazon Philippines. It will be streaming on Amazon. So I want to start first with John. I mean, clearly this has revived the industry. And why, what's so exciting about, usually, you know, Filipinos would come up with a drama film, right? But then this is very unique. It's like a murder mystery. It's very Knives Out. It's so in right now.
Well, you know what? If you're going to think about it, the stories about concubinates, about concubines, and there are other cultures who actually accommodate these kinds of relationships, no? But in societies like us, America, Philippines, this kind of relationship is somehow unlawful, no? So, medyo restricted siya. Still, there is a social stigma. So, sa society natin, hindi siya masyadong pinag-uusapan, and it is a very delicate issue when it comes to corridas. Yeah. And I remember...
But let's not forget this is a comedy.
Yeah, I mean, that's why. That's
who
why
would have 10? Well, yes. Wala akong kilala na may 10 mistresses. Yeah.
That's what makes this, made this unique. Because we're going to tackle this kind of situation in our society in a very comic way. And towards the end, there is a certain kind of liberation towards what should be the ano dapat yung konteksto ng babae at ng society na kagaya natin towards this kind of dilemma or this kind of stigma.
Now, Eugene, you play, is this correct, a blue-eyed mayordomo? Tama ba to? Can you explain?
Yeah, I play the blue-eyed. It's very important, ha? It's already trending.
Yes.
And you know, Karen, I really have to explain every time.
But that are you a mistress? You're not a mistress
You know, Karen, as much as I want to divulge a lot of things for you, I don't lie.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right.
Because
so you are a blue-eyed mayordomo.
Yeah. The only thing I can tell you now is that yes, my natural color is blue. That's it. And the rest, please watch.
Yes. No, but clearly no spoilers here. But we have John Arcelia, because I love movies like this. You know, those movies I've seen. Love murder mysteries. And John, will someone kill you or someone will kill somebody? Why is it a mystery? I know your legal wife dies, so you call in your 10 mistresses. Is that correct? Because you want to choose a new wife.
Yes. Well, it's already kasi in the trailer. The main man. Well, there's a twist towards story. The major man is died actually and everyone is looking for the culprit.
Okay, but can we say who dies?
Yeah. In the trailer,
you die.
It's Valentin. It's yeah.
Okay. And do they kill you for your wealth?
You've been asking a lot of questions.
Because this is so much fun.
There is some kind of moral, parang may moral aspect yung equation why.
And all right, but
that's what fantastic about it, because it is not just funny, but it's also dark.
Okay.
Now I believe, Karen, you really like murder mysteries.
I really do. Come on, I've seen them all. So I've seen from the major classic ones.
Yeah. Okay.
The Christie types to the
Karen,
new ones like Jennifer Aniston and Adam Sandler.
Wait, Karen, this is a whodunit movie.
Yes.
But I'm telling you now, You cannot predict it. It's a twist after twist after twist. And I'm telling you, it's a lot better than Knives Out or Glass Onion.
Are you serious? I am so excited.
Yeah, now I'm very confident. Huh? Before it was, we had our premiere night, I'm like this, it's better than Glass Onion because I've not seen the full movie, okay? And then when we saw it after the premiere night, I'm like this already. Yes, it's a lot better than Glass Onion, yes.
Okay.
And then Mario Dumawal said, Eugene, you're right.
Oh, wow, I'm so excited. But okay, let's talk about the other stars. I mean, in a funny way, so I know Agot is Isidro posted herself in a red gown. She's one of the mistresses. So, John, what are the characteristics of the mistresses?
There's parang two parang merong dalawang classification yung the millenniums and you know the first
the first wave and the second wave.
Meron dito yung older mistresses.
Yeah. Well, merong mahilig sa sports, merong mahilig sa may alahera. So yung different kinds of women na naisip ni June Lana na pwedeng he just wanted to tell the audience that anybody can be a querida. Kahit anong status mo, you can be a woman, you can be a moneyed woman or lady, but still you can be a victim or you can be into that kind
of thing. Okay, and are they all funny and scheming or you only have some that are scheming?
Again!
Eugene,
you are so cute. Okay, this is it, Karen. All of them, of course, because all of the cast are suspects.
Oh,
yes.
Okay, so all are scheming. The most exciting thing about the script of June Lana is that it is unpredictable. You think, wow.
Yeah. Or maybe
like that.
Parang compare dun sa attack ni June Lana kung saan niya ihuhugutan yung skimming na tendency nung mga queridas. But somehow maybe not, maybe yes, pero I think that's actually the exciting part of that kasi parang sino ba talaga ang scheming at sino ang hindi.
Pag may mga
not about the camera angle, it's just about a directorial or talagang meron ba. So it's the audience to find out.
Okay. Now let's talk about the industry as a whole. I want Eugene to answer this. With many streaming platforms now, I mean, you have Amazon, Disney, Netflix, and I don't know, I'm sure I'm missing out more. Few, I want TV, so many out there. Eugene, what's this been like for actors and the industry? I mean, the unique thing about these streaming platforms too is you're also seen regionally automatically, right?
Right.
One can just put this on Amazon US. For the Filipino audience there, I mean, that's the difference now. How has this changed? Like your career, and I'll ask later, John, and the industry as a whole.
Yeah, John would also agree with me when I say this is very exciting for us, especially because John and I, we started long before all these streaming platforms. So it is exciting that we are still here enjoying this development, okay? But of course, we miss the past. Everybody's using the film and there's another respect for that. But right now you cannot be left behind. And this is like widening your market. Uh-oh. And I want to touch on, like, for example, our friend and theater colleague as well, Dolly De Leon, is already, you know, it's already there. And it's like, this is the sign of the times.
Right.
You know, we are widening our market. And for us actors, this is really, really exciting. And I'm sure also to our writers, our directors, everybody here in this industry is really excited about this. And it's about time, you know, because this is supposed to be really global. There are many stories, many possibilities. We should really be riding. We should move with the time. So, right, John?
John.
Well, kasi definitely the Filipinos, Filipino filmmakers have already penetrated the international scene, especially hindi man siya super mainstream.
Like Korea. Hindi pa tulad ng Korea.
Yeah, hindi pa tulad ng Korea. But somehow may dalawang effect ito sa Filipino filmmakers and actors. First is, well, nandito na ang lahat ng platforms na ito, nandito na ang Prime. So, pwedeng hindi ka na kailangan mag-exert ng maraming effort na kasi nandito na sila. You just have to be there, you just have to be available, and then it's going to be a window into for the global film makers na makita nila ito pala yung Filipino, hindi lang ito yung pwedeng ipakita, ito yes. Dito talaga yung mga pool of talents ng Filipino. So somehow it will really open a lot of doors to all Filipino actors.
Okay, I'm curious, you know, streaming platforms like Apple, Netflix, I mean, Amazon in the US, they take care of certain Hollywood stars. So they take care of stars, have them under contract, and then they do repeat, diba? You have movies, makikita mo in the platform, paulit-ulit na sila. Are we in that state, Eugene, John?
I think we're going there, hopefully. We are just starting, and yeah, because I'm hearing some, you know, plans, and it's really in that direction.
Yes.
So sooner or later.
Yes, I'm really happy because, I mean, with the non-renewal of the franchise of ABS-CBN, I think it's also, it's hopeful to see that we have many, many stars. We're back working, right, John?
Yeah.
Yes, definitely, yes. Wala, may iniisip ako kanina na wala. Sige,
go ahead,
Eugene.
Eugene.
Yeah. And one thing that I have observed, and I know John will also agree with this, is that not only in the aspect of filmmaking that we are trying to, you know, be on their level, diba? We are trying to lift our standards because we are widening our market. It's also in the promotion. My God, I really would like to congratulate Prime Video for all these promotional that we're watching right now, we're seeing right now in the social media. Yeah. This is the pinakabongga promotion that I have experienced so far.
I'm so happy for you.
I want to clarify on the paulit-ulit na. Do you mean the content? Karen?
No. I meant if you look at streaming platforms, international ones, you'll see that they put in under contract specific stars. So like, let's say Ryan Reynolds for Netflix. Yeah. Then you'll see, when I mean paulit-ulit, meaning you'll keep seeing him in different produced Netflix films.
Oh, yes.
That's what
yes,
I meant. Yes. Are we there?
I think Dallas, parring appearance in a lot of in this major award giving bodies really put the actors the film actors in the world map, no, in the map. So I think that will really add interest to a lot of film producers around the globe, no. Well, BAFTA, that means the British filmdom. Well, she was not actually nominated in the Oscars, but she was seen by a lot of good critics.
And she will be there. She's going to attend the Oscars anyway.
Yeah.
The film.
Yes.
Yeah. So I think on that note, well, to close, unfortunately, we don't have enough time, but I will be watching for sure. Then little.
Thank you, Karen.
So when is it streaming? I guess, Eugene, can you share? When is this streaming?
It's already been streaming, and we've already, yes, and the reaction of the audience is so exciting, and we are so grateful. Everybody in Prime is happy. Idea First is happy. All of us in the cast are happy. I think this is a very, very good start. So thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you for this opportunity.
Congratulations.
It's streaming. Please stream legally.
I love
that. Thank you, Karen.
Please stream legally. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you.
John Arcelia and Eugene Domingo, thank you. And I do hope to see you again soon in person. Who knows?
Right? Yes, Karen.
Take care.
Thank you.
Thank you. Good luck. Good luck.